அனைவருக்கும் வணக்கம். In this video, we are discuss how to draw a tangent to a circle using its center. Now, we see the exercise 4.4, question number 11. Draw a tangent at any point R and the circle of radius 3.4 cm and center at P. In this question, we should remember radius is 4.4 cm. Solution: radius R is equal to 3.4 cm. Now, draw a rough diagram and mark the given dimension in it as shown in the figure. Now, we will construct the required diagram. For this, draw a circle with a center at the given point P of radius 3.4 cm. And then, take a point R on the circle. Now join P and R. Now draw a semicircular arc of a certain radius as shown in the figure. Now, we will draw two arcs as shown in the picture without changing that radius. Now, we will draw two arcs from M and N as shown in the figure without changing that radius. Now draw a line through R from the point where the above two arcs intersect. Name this line TT'. Here TT' is the required tangent. Thank you.